Hey guys, Ash here from Escape Studios, bringing you the first of our tips and tricks videos. Today I'm going to be reminding you what passes to render out of Maya and how to comp them together in Nuke. You can see I've got a scene here that I'm very happy with and I'm ready now to render it out into Nuke. I've created a render passes layer and the passes I've selected are diffuse material color, direct irradiance no shadow, indirect, reflection, refraction, shadow raw, and specular. I'd render all those out as an OpenEXR file and then take that into Nuke. You can see I've already made my comp and I've shuffled out the passes from the EXR file. Now I'm going to show you the recipe how to put them back together. I've minused the direct irradiance no shadow from the shadow raw, which has created a direct irradiance pass. I've then multiplied that with the diffuse material color. You can see here now I plus on top the specular, the indirect, the reflection, and the refraction. Now all I need to do is add a manual AO pass on top of that. And all this does is it gives me the power to in Nuke then separately color correct each one of those passes into the final comp. Okay guys, I hope this has helped with your renders. Thanks for watching and tune in next week where we'll have another tips and tricks video for you.